Previously, Team Library, made up of August, Isaac, Nova, and Zarakir, arrived at the city library to do research. Isaac managed to get on the wrong side of the librarian within approximately 6 seconds, but August charmed the assistant who led them to a back room. She was able to tell them that the symbol from the key they'd found was that of the Bali family, who were new money and quite wealthy, despite not being nobility. After some persuasion, she also told them that Silvera Starbeam, one of the names they'd found, wasn't talked about as she'd been disowned for being romantically involved with a tabaxi. Meanwhile, Rin announced that his father needed him and wandered off, leaving Adria and Kes alone. The two of them immediately decided to go get drinks, and Adria filled Kes in on her realization that the Sarah the guards they'd seen earlier had been talking about was none other than August. They got into a conversation with a dwarven woman who'd found her lover in bed with her cousin that morning, and over the course of several rounds of drinks, the two of them helped her plan her revenge. As you do. Eventually, they headed home, where both of them shrugged to find that Orcus the doll had somehow found a small axe that neither of them recognized. Then Kes did a tarot reading, which they determined meant that Adria needed to try wax play. The librarian's assistant told Team Library that her cousin Tony worked at Starbeam Island and could probably help them. Both August and Nova noticeably reacted at the name, and after they left the library, Isaac called them out on it. They were cagey with their answer and spent the entire walk whispering to each other about how to keep the guards from recognizing them, while, unknown to them, a bemused Isaac and Zarakir could hear the whole conversation from where they were walking behind them. At the entry to Starbeam Island, the group spoke of the guards. Towards the end of the conversation, Tony asked August if he had a sister, as he reminded him of a woman named Sarah Brew that he wanted to ask out. Nova faked being sick to get them out of the conversation, and they hurried away, only for Isaac to immediately call them out and ask what in the hells was going on. After some back and forth, August admitted that he'd been disguising himself as Sarah Brew to get onto Starbeam Island. Once they arrived back at the house, the two groups filled each other in on what they'd found out. Then Adria brought up the conversation between the guards Team Gossip had heard, and August sighed and revealed to the group that he was actually a changeling. That was how he'd been changing his appearance. And that is where we left off.